This was a convent, later a house for orphans, and finally a university.
Good building can be repurposed. It keeps its core even when it changes its function.
Our Segovia campus is a clear example of preserving traditions and rehabilitating them to the needs that the university has.
Every little corner tells a story about 400 years ago, 300 years ago.
This is something that a sensitive student picks up.